I know last ending was abrupt, but it because my timer went off and I have to reset it every I have to reset it, so there. Stats. Speaking of which, I need to upgrade my should see my stats. Okay. 8,000. That's what it is. I have to restock each for myself with redstone. Okay, I'm just seeing how far I have to be away to... I'm gonna go that way too when I... Nope, okay. No. Okay. Okay, so it's right here when it starts. I actually don't have a join, I don't think it... I completely forgot about that. So right here. There, okay. getting as much of this possible as possible so I can get as much hay as possible. We're not getting as much as possible, just getting some. Laying out the lines to where our capital is, so how far we can dig to. Okay, so that's my line right there. It's not too far. Pretty good, actually, so. It should make, like, a seed block. If they made seed block, I feel like then you, well, maybe it's, like, you plant it and it's, like, a... You can either plant or place. So. Okay. It's good. Can I place blocks here? Yeah. No, well, I can place it here. 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 Okay, this is the lines. Here, here. Need this to be 4 tall. Hi, Mirror, please back up. Ooh. Are we defending? Where are we defending now? Egypt. My mom made some really good chicken noodle soup. Reading biblical stuff. Might read some. Well, personally, I'm Presbyterian, but I don't really go much to church, so just read or just random stuff from script. Well, from like, I don't know, Greek. Just to annoy them a little bit. Oh, yeah, okay, that's good. I hope more people come to me bringing materials that I can easily kill. Okay, let's put a cauldron here, here, here. This here. This here. We got a bell lantern. Let's have a little light place. Cauldron right here. And a bell. Replace a bell in case they're coming, so I can just like bring it out. I'll go defend after I place start placing these down. Fenisa. Oh, I forgot to start it, so I'll minus maybe like 5 minutes. I'll do 16:00. Let's start the timer. My mom was boiling the broth all day, so it was really good. She made out like from chicken bones and everything. It was really good. Now it's just getting a little bit annoying. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. This should be a stop right here. When is there streaming? No. Okay, this is doing, our wall's doing pretty good. In war, I think. When making a war. Okay, go from... Crete, they said. Crete, that's gonna be bad. Can't really tell. Oh, Argos. Yeah, even worse. Bad feeling about this. I saw someone running off this direction. A feeling there's gonna be someone over here. I didn't even get the kill. Dang. 15. Okay, Argos, what they're saying. Oh. Argos. While defending, I might as well place some blocks this way. The mine's in Issa? Dang. Well, I'll go place this real quick. In a second, I'll go back. I'm gonna place these few blocks first. Dang, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hopefully, we can defend it. Thanks. You're really hitting me while I'm typing, you moron. You're that type of person. They are the type of people to hit while typing. Oh, I hope Argos is worth it. Hope Argos was worth it.
not.
This is Garbo. Go to the mines and check. Hope it was worth it. I love getting new teammates that are just bad. New teammates that don't even know how to play. Like, you should read the rules and stuff in the book. Of course, no one does that, but honestly. Excuse me, sorry. Explains right on my Discord. Or their website. Oh, okay, now we have a trick. Now we have someone that's gonna throw. That's great. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Awesome Cow here. Move out. This is the end of the timer.